looks at that foul line, Clark.
Not to mention some ham and turkey, Clark.
It'll be Los Angeles off the tip.
Yo, what's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Potsy, and today I'm bringing you some NBA 2K15 My Career Series. Now, listen, man, it's been a rough road, you know, as, you know, we get the loose ball here at DeMarcus Cousins. Hands it over to me, and I'm looking for a man. I see Rudy Gay, and he jams it down. Boy, the boy's got some serious heat when he goes to the lane. It ain't. It's just, there's no other way. In the past, you know, couple episodes, you've been seeing me, like, I have still have, sometimes I have no clue what I'm doing, but I get a little bit better, you know, I'm literally progressing, you know, it's just, it's the time of playing 2K, getting used to 2K and all that stuff. I try to get the 3, doesn't get it to go. It's usual, you know, I don't drain the 3 often as I'm wide open, but that's just me, and that's the Hall of Fame cheese, that which I believe. it is what it is, though, man. But I'm trying to learn the game. It's all you have to do is just learn the game, get used to it. That's just in any video game. I wish I can just pick up the sticks and learn, not even learn, just do it. You know what I mean? Just quick. But it's not like that. And see, hopefully we can get the shot clock cheese. Can we? Yerp. It is what it is, man. What are we do? Just Rudy Gay, man. Rudy Gay. Buzzer beater shot clock cheese. 2K logic. But I mean, like, damn, Chris Paul, you really had to do that to me, though? Like, just throw the oop in my face? You know, come on, bro. Like, I can't do nothing about that. Like, that's what I mean. Like, I'm gonna drive to the lane and try to, you know, get that up. Oh, what's that? I don't? Yep. I thought, you know. It's hard, man. It's hard. I wish I could just go in a lane and yam it down, but I ain't Stax Montana. You know, I'm not like that. You know, I'm not, you know, Cam Baker. Like, I wish I could be, you know, on the court sizing up players, breaking ankles and yamming it, but I like to take, you know, the Kyle Korver way. Drain the 3. I mean, that's what I'm trying to work on this season. It's just the first year is trying to work on my 3-point shot, because I just love draining threes. It's the cool. I think it's the coolest thing ever. Since I started watching basketball, it was a cool thing to do. Me personally was just, you know, get the, you know, the 3 to drop. You know, but I don't get it here, which we're down by 7 to the half. But it is what it is, man. We keep progressing. Like I said before, you gotta learn the game. I mean, now I've been playing my team. The dumbass me. I don't record it. I didn't record any of the stuff I'm doing. So if I start doing, you know, my team, should I just do it right off the bat, like where I'm at now? Because the first two rounds, or I forget what they're called, you play as your pretty much the crappy team. You know, you don't play with your gold yet and your silvers, some little bit of silver, but you don't play with them. But I'm having like successful games, like good games, and they're fun games. Like, that should be able to record and put make a video of. But I mean, should I just? I might start doing my team, because I try to get the layup here, don't get the go. I'm probably gonna might start doing my team, because I really really enjoy it. Plus, it helps me play 2K a little bit better. And I'm like literally on the like a winning streak from, you know, if I upload this in the morning, like, or whatever. It, like, I'm on a winning streak. Like, the past two, pretty much the qualifying round and the next round, even though they're easy games though, but like, you're playing against other crappy players, so obviously you're gonna, you know, do good. But I was like, I made the first three games I played on my team, I made three dudes rage quit. That was my first game ever playing online, and I did it. I was like, damn, all right, maybe I got something here. So, you know, I might, oh, damn, get that steal. I didn't even know that. I didn't see Ben McLemore just yam it down. No, psych, I got that. All me, and one, you know what I'm saying? That's what I do. Is that Ben McLemore? Yeah, okay. See, that's what I mean. Like, I'm trying to get, and then plus, you know, I don't really watch basketball often. I'm trying to learn the names and everything. So it is what it is, man. I'm trying to learn, you know, my team and around the NBA, so I don't sound like a douche. That's about it. I don't like sounding like a douche. That's the same thing in any sport. Any name is atrocious, so it's hard for you to, you know, memorize and learn, and, you know, because I don't really know these players as much as I do. It's just like the main ones, you know. But it is what it is. Like, you get better, you know. I'm really just telling you that the same thing I'm repeating you is learning, repeating, and learning the game. So once again, you know, I'm pretty, like, this is believe the last, I'm going to bring some of my career, you know, into you. This is the last game till the 10-day contract is up. So, you know, hopefully I could do something here to, you know, hopefully claim, you know, my still spot on the roster and hopefully, you know, just keep trying to find ways to, you know, pass the ball, you know, anything, the way to get points, any way to make this, you know, the team win here, especially against, you know, the Clippers. You know, you got a good, you know, good team on that. So hopefully we can do something. But, you know, once again, I'm going to go back to my team. If you want me to do it, because I'll do it. Like, I like my team. I mean, sometimes you upload what you want, but sometimes it's like, well, my channel, it's, you know, look at me trying to, like, you know, look at Chris Paul, like, he's scared. I should have drained the three because he gave me so much space, but I tried to get the layup and that didn't fall either. So, I mean, that's the rookie me. I saw him, you know, giving me some space. I should have drained a three, or pretty much yammed in his face because I pretty much had a size advantage against Chris Paul. But, I mean, that's just me not learning the game. But as you see here, trying to get that screen, and I yam it down. See, that's the yam I was talking about. Once I start getting the one-hand jams and everything like that, the windmills, 360s. All right, I'm going. All right, I got to wait on that one, though. But feel me, you know what I'm saying? But it is what it is, man. So I'm probably going to do some on my team. I really enjoy my team. See where you get the, you know, the tip pass here. And I throw it to Rudy Gay. Once again, he yams it. Dude, this chemistry with me and Rudy Gay ain't no joke. This dude is a beast. Like, I enjoy this dude. Like, hell of a lot, no homo. But as you see right here, we're not looking too good, you know. We got, you know, a minute and 30 left, and hopefully we can try to do something here, but we're just not putting the ball in that little circle joint, you know what I'm saying? That little, where the ball meets, you know. We can't put that. The hoop, is that what it's called? I don't know. That don't sound right. The hoop or the basket. But we're here. They're getting, like, Clippers are making some mistakes here, and we're just sometimes not doing it. We're not doing anything right now.
That's the way to work on D.
So, saw the coach, man, playing good D. I don't see it. As, like, I guess that's good day, but I try to you know, trap a little bit down because it, sometimes I don't like the videos be going 10 to, you know, 10 to 13 minutes long. I try to just keep it short as I get the layup there, get my two looking good, but, I mean, I can't stop it. The game's pretty much over here. It's done. So, I mean, I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to be able to stay here. I'm probably out of a job as Clippers take it home, get the dub, and I'm out. I think I'm done. So hopefully, you know, we're going to go to the GM and hopefully see what's up. But I'll talk to you guys later. Let's just go to the GM. I think I'm never going to play ball again, yo.
Hey, Rook, keep your head up.
Oh, whoa, Coach Rivers. Hey, I'm sorry, man. I ain't played very well.
Everybody has down nights. Don't dwell on it. I've seen you play. You've got game. You'll bounce back. Just keep working hard.
I will, for sure. Thanks again.
You know, life's a funny thing.
Whatever you say, boss.
A couple of months ago, I never even heard of you. A few weeks ago, I was certain you were a one-and-done guy. You know, have your cup of coffee in the bigs and then disappear, never to be heard from again.
And now?
Now! Well, now I'm going to tell you that I was wrong not to draft you. And I was silly to offer you only a 10-day contract. And, you know, I was mistaken to think you were only here to have a cup of coffee.
So, you saying what I think you're saying?
Yeah, I'm saying we're offering you a guaranteed contract for the rest of the season.
Heck yeah! Man, that's what I'm talking about right there! Thanks, you're not gonna regret this. I'm telling you, I'm gonna make this organization so proud.
Good. Listen, you got this opportunity because you've been working your tail off out there. You know, you keep doing what you're doing and, you know, there's no limit to what you can achieve. You got it?
Yes, sir, I do.
Get out of here.
Thanks again.
Get out of here.